when you visit a shelter, it's often easy to become a hater of mankind because of the inherent cruelty that seems to be prevalent in a large segment of our community. They discard pets because they're too old. And here's an example. This is the amazing Boxer. His impound number is 4291914. And Boxer is a gentle 10-year-old neutered male terrier who was discarded at the Baldwin Park Shelter on May 23rd because his former owners said, he's too old, so we'll dump him. He weighs 8 pounds, and he's a little bit dentally challenged, but he's just an awesome companion who will warm your lap and be very appreciative of just hanging out with you. It's just a real shame that he's here because he's obviously been somebody's best friend for many, many years. He's very well socialized, undoubtedly housebroken, just a great guy, and he shouldn't spend his twilight years in a shelter. We think he's got a few more years ahead of him, and we'd love to see somebody who could give him the love and dignity that he so deserves. This is Boxer, available to go home today from the Baldwin Park Shelter.